just joining us, the kickoff is going down to Rumatua at the 5-yard line. He has a wall in front of him. He's waiting. Now he takes a burst. He heads up the middle.
Admired the champion marble shooter, the fastest runner, big league ball players, the toughest boxers. Americans love a winner and will not tolerate a loser. Americans play to win all the time. I wouldn't give a hoot in hell for a man who lost and laughed. An army is a team. It lives, eats, sleeps, fights as a team. This individuality stuff is a bunch of crap. My God, I actually pity those poor bastards we're going up against. My God, I do. We're not just going to shoot the bastards. We're going to cut out their living guts and use them to grease the treads of our tanks. We are advancing constantly, and we're not interested in holding on to anything except the enemy. We're going to hold on to him by the nose, and we're going to kick him in the ass. We're going to kick the hell out of him all the time, and we're going to go through him like crap through a goose. I will be proud to lead you wonderful guys into battle anytime, anywhere.
Thank you. At my signal, unleash hell.
Nice run by Jarvis. Carried a couple of guys with him once he was hit at about the 33 or 34. district win at that. Styles Jackson will kick it off. Number 21 set to approach the ball. Bounces to Jarvis at the 18. Jarvis makes a couple of moves, cuts through the middle of the field, across the 40, to the sideline at the 45, to the 50, and inside the 50-yard line to the 45, it looks like. So a nice return by James Jarvis.
It's nice to see him set up his blocker.
Yeah, that's one of the better actual, once he got moving, he was kind of weaving his way, picking his way through traffic.